Jinx, will you hurry a little fur ball out here? I have to take a shower, too. What? Huh? Who's calling my name? I am. A man has to look his best. We're just going on a camping trip. Now let me in. Fine, I'm done anyway. Ugh. Seriously. You women are so impatient. Seriously, I was trying to take a shower. Well, I need to look my best too. Now, here, hold my suitcase. Fine. Okay, I'm only gonna be there in 5 minutes. Get ready. Okay. But what am I supposed to do till then? Play on your iPod or something! Oh yeah, I could've done that. let's see. What should we have? Ooh, Flappy Bird. Okay, let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Start. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, come on now. This is a retort. Are you kidding me?
Jinx, how many times do I have to tell you? You suck at Flappy Bird!
Shut up! I only got two of them.
You got one.
Fine, one! Oh, you're such an idiot.
I'm done anyway, so... Seriously. Alright. Okay, give me my suitcase.
Fine, take it.
Thank you, now get yours, okay?
Okay, I'm ready anyway.
Okay, come on. We're gonna be late.
Fine. Seriously, women today. I was listening. Make sure you get everything ready. That's nice to be on a train.
It sure is.
Hey, isn't that Boo?
Huh? Oh yeah, it is Boo. Hi, Boo.
Huh? Oh, hi, Minx. Hi, Jinx. Boo, what's up?
Yeah, why are you lying under the table?
I'm hiding. From who? Justin Bieber.
He's not on this train.
But every time somebody knocks on the door, Justin Bieber's there to torture me! Justin Bieber is just a guy. Yeah, an obnoxious freak.
Ugh. Come on, it's just Justin Bieber. He's not gonna kill you or anything.
I am not a big fan of him.
I'm not a big fan of him either, but just relax. It's not like he's gonna come up and sing Baby right in front of us.
I know, right?
Hold on, looks like someone's coming. Oh, who is it?
Don't tell him where I am! Don't leave me alone, Justin Bieber! I don't like you!
Justin, can you, please leave? Cause it's kinda freaking me out now.
Yeah. Yeah, please.
Thanks, man.
Boo is such a baby.
I know, right?
It looks like the train's about to stop.
Oh, okay, well, let's get off.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Okay, wait for me. Okay, let's do this. Woo! Sir, I said you have to have an adult or adult chaperone to be with you.
But I want to get it now!
You have to have an adult with you.
I want to get it now!
Get it? You see, I'll explain to you one last time. We don't accept little people like you unless you have a chaperone. I'm gonna get in there and if it kills me, so there's nothing you can do about it. There is something I can do about it if you do not get out of here. I'm calling security. Fine. You win this round. Mark my words, I will get in there. Just get out of here. Fine. Can I please have somebody, at least in the store, come in here?
Hi, Minx. What are you doing here? Me and Jinx are just checking in. Just to see if we're allowed to, you know, come in. How old are you both?
I'm 16. 15. Oh, perfect. Okay, you guys are in. I got your IDs. Here's your pamphlets, both of you, and yeah. It's all free.
Really? No money?
Yeah. You guys are like one of the most richest people I know. So you get everything for free.
Oh, well, thank you. Come on, Jinx, let's go.
Okay. Good thing we're rich. Okay. Thanks, Jasper. Hey, no prob. Okay, come on, let's go. Coming!
Come on. They have to cross the bridge.
Alright, so now what's the deal?
Okay, wait for me.
Let's go.
Let's go ahead and do that challenge stage right now.
Okay.
I don't know exactly.
Wait for me, Minx. Go too fast.
Several waves.
Okay, we're finally here.
Sweet.
Alright, I'm gonna sleep in the pink tent. You can sleep in the blue one.
Okay. The blue one's more manly for me anyway.
Okay, well, anyway, I guess I'll listen to some music. I love this song.
You are popular in the popular chick. It is what it is now, popular is. Standing on the view, it's pretty bomb bomb. Now you're looking at the movies in the popular corner. I could have been a mess, but I never went wrong. Cause I'm putting down my story in a popular song.
And the best part is, Minx doesn't have her Mp3 player. What the heck? How come I can hear it? Minx! That's it. I'm gonna take away her Mp3 player, even if it kills me. Minx, I wanna see you! And I can hear her Mp3 player! It's so annoying! Minx! Get out here!
What?
I hear your freakish MP3 player. I'm taking it away from you. Nobody takes away my MP3 player. Nobody does. Go away. No. Give me your MP3 player. No. Go away. Give me your MP3 player. Do you know how much this thing costs?
Nope.
$100,000. What? This thing costs $100,000? Yes, it does. No wonder why the bill is so high. That's it. I'm taking it away from you. Come here. No. Get out of me. Give me it. Give me it. Give me it. No. It's mine. It's mine. I'm going to replay it. There. It's mine. Better give it to me. I'm going to take it from you. Got it. I got it. I got it.
Turn it off. So long, whatever song's playing.
Get it back. No.
Because you know what I'm going to do?
Don't you dare. Yes, I dare. No, don't do it.
I'm going to drop it in the fire.
No. Give it, give it, give it.
So long, MP3 player!
No!
Well, how do you like them apples?
God!
How dare you! Cheek!
Women today, Minx!
Yeah. That's my favorite thing in the whole world besides Jinx.
Minx, I'm sorry. It's all right.
Come on,
Mary! It wasn't your fault. It was mine. What? I'm sorry.
That's my fault.
I'll buy you a new one.
Really?
Yeah. You can listen to all the songs you want then.
Oh, Jinx, you're so sorry.
Oh. Oh, shucks. Come here.